members of the central and the state cabinet, distinguished colleagues from business and industry, ladies and gentlemen, aap sabko mera namaskar. I am delighted to be in Lucknow, and I have never seen a state capital so beautifully decked up for an investor summit. Here is a new Uttar Pradesh welcoming our beloved Prime Minister's vision of a new India, as we saw in the film. Hamare adarniya Pradhan Mantri ji ka ek sapna hai, Uttar Pradesh ko Uttam Pradesh banana hai, Sarvottam Pradesh banana hai. Kya ye sapna saakar hoga? Bilkul hoga, avashya hoga. Hum sab milkar Uttar Pradesh ke sapne ko saakar karenge. Maniya Mukhyamantri Yogi Adityanath ji, Uttar Pradesh is also fortunate in having a Karma Yogi like you as its Chief Minister. आप जब बंबई आए थे, आपने कहा आपको यूपी आना है, यूपी को आगे ले जाना है, एंड फॉर मी कमिंग टू उत्तर प्रदेश इज अ पेट्रियोटिक ड्यूटी, बिकॉज इंडिया कैन नॉट राइज टू इट्स फुल पोटेंशियल विदाउट द राइज ऑफ 22 करोड़ पीपल ऑफ यूपी. टुडे उत्तर प्रदेश इज नॉट ओनली राइजिंग, but it wants to race ahead. And when UP starts running, no power on earth can stop our country from becoming a global economic power. How can India's most populous state also become India's most prosperous state? To my mind, the answer is simple: by embracing our Prime Minister's Digital India mission, which is why Reliance has built a world-class digital infrastructure all over India, including in UP, in the last few years.